maximum sentence sentence shall run concurrently, so that the maximum sentence as per this judgment is 8 years, 8 years and fine. All the 10% are sentenced up to maximum of 8 years. So the persons who are allegedly conspired or in the overtaxed were given same punishment.
So what about the three other persons?
Three other persons were found guilty only under 212 of the IPC, that is harboring the offenders. For that maximum punishment is 3 years, and on other UAPA charges they were acquitted by the court. That is why the maximum punishment is 3 years and they were sentenced for 2 years, and they have got bail also. Actually 54 persons were in the charge sheet filed by the NIA and state police, out of which all 31 accused were charge sheeted by the, or charges framed against 31 persons. Other persons, NIA failed to produce any evidence, to any prima facie evidence. So and even now the investigation, NIA claims that investigation is continuing, and this judgment is before completion of investigation. So that the fate of absconding accused I cannot say now. Compensation is ordered, or altogether 8 lakh is ordered to be given to Bowser compensation if recovered. The all depends upon appeal. This is the first court, and legal battle are yet to continue.